Hey guys, this is Slayrgamer here. Welcome back to my next part of F.E.A.R. Hopefully this will be the last part, but I can't promise anything. There we go. Alright, now I can enter the vault. Bitch. Motherfucking bitch. Motherfucking. Alright, that fuck. Interval 10. Revelation. The vault. F.E.A.R. operative has entered the vault. Norton Mapes wants the facility destroyed due to an unspecified hazard. His motive seems selfish, but caution is recommended. Mission objective. Mission objective remains to secure Harlan and Alice Wade and eliminate Paxton Fettle. All right. Man, duh. Fuck is that? All right, let's go kill some bitches.
Sensed it. She cannot see in your mind, but perhaps you can see it in hers. The life of waking from one nightmare, only to find yourself in another. I will set her free.
Just killed Alice, so fuck you. Wait, did I lose my shotgun? Fuck, I lost my shotgun!
Thank you.
fuck. Alma. Hey, Alma. I have to tell you something, Alma. Get back here. Hey, Alma, I got a very important present for you. It's called a couple of bullets to the brain. I think it'll do you very good. Okay, Alma. Alma, stop it, damn it. Just trying to give you a present. Well, I guess I can say one thing, everybody dies for damn sure. Alma, you're not coming with me. Well, we know. That fat fuck is gone. Or this is a different level from what that fat fuck was. Bitch. Interval 11, retaliation, ground zero. The facility's main reactor has gone critical. A chain reaction is imminent. F.E.A.R. operatives should attempt to get as far from the facility as possible. Just what I plan on doing, just what I plan on doing, just what I plan, just what I plan, just what I plan on doing. This will be the last episode. Chopper ain't gonna save me. The only thing that's gonna save me is my mother. Yeah, I think she's trying to kill me, although I can't be totally for sure on that fact. Yeah, she's not a little girl anymore, she's a grown-ass woman trying to kill me. And this, you know, F.E.A.R. operative is trying to escape this little girl's wrath of horror. Okay, Alma, we understand you're angry. Doesn't mean you could kill us. Okay, bitch? Waiting. Waiting. Fuck. Long haul inmates are coming.
I've tried to forget.
Oh, fuck. My life. Fuck my life. Okay. So, This is gonna be no bueno. Where the fuck are you? Again. Oh, damn it. This is the most hated part of the game. I've tried so hard. Go away, Mama, go away! Go away! God damn it, go away! Alright, Mama. Alma Wade. Oh. Wait, I'm confused. Who was it? Paxton? I forget. Well, I know Paxton was her child, but someone else, I think it was someone else. Okay, we're going up. We're getting out of here. Massive explosion detected by Hannibal 3 spy satellite in the vicinity of classified Armacham facility. Moments before signal was lost, efforts to reestablish link of staff of F.E.A.R. operative unknown. Is there anything else that goes with it? I can't remember. I'll play through the credits just because I don't know if there's anything else that deals with it during the credits or not. And since it is October, I will, what I decided to do for this October was play the 3 F.E.A.R. games. Just because I like those a lot. And, it's the season of scares, so might as well. Just play the 3 F.E.A.R. games, because they're all pretty freaky. Thanks for watching, guys. I'll see you later.